And now, back to Judge Hedgehogs.
Shuttle the Hedgehog, SpongeBob SquarePants, the Miami Dolphins mascot. Even though I'm red, I mean, it says that I'm like aqua in the picture.
Order the court! Order the court!
Why are you using me as a hammer? I thought you used me as a weed whacker.
Doesn't matter. Representing the checkerboard guy. Metal, what's it to you?
Bowser!
That's Plankton. And now we are on the case of who murdered Purple Yoshi.
Dun, dun, dun. Order in the food court.
Okay. Ah, this hurts. You're going to give me a boo-boo.
So, anyway. What's your name, red little thing?
I'm a fish.
What's your name?
My name is Jeff.
Cheep.
No, yes, Cheep Cheep.
Choose one of your three suspects. All right. Murder.
Okay. I call. Who do we call? Hey, coming down in the audience. I'll have you arrested if you talk anymore. Anyway, I call. Tails to the stand.
Oh, Reed.
Reed, Tails. Oh, yeah. Order. Order the food.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm here.
Hey, Tails, how you doing?
I'm doing okay, Cheep. How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. How you doing, sir?
Oh, I'm doing...
hey, man, I'm sorry, man. I just got a habit of kissing people, because my big lips, see them? They so big.
Okay, so...
Anyways, I got a few questions to ask you, all right?
Yes, okay.
All right, one of my questions is, what are those? I'm kidding. I know what those are. Anyways, one of my questions are, where were you on the night of the murder of Purple Yoshi?
I was at the 7-Eleven.
Okay.
Outside of the gas station, drinking a Slurpee.
Okay. And after you went to 7-Eleven, where did you go next?
I was eating my hot dog there in the parking lot.
Did you happen to go to Walmart?
Yes.
What did you buy?
I bought a microwave and, pants. Even though I don't wear pants.
Well, we can't see your private parts, so I don't know why you would need pants.
Okay. So after that, I saw a figure with some red on him, who just killed Purple Yoshi running away with a bag of money.
Okay.
That's all I saw.
Okay, you can sit that back. You can sit back down now, Tail. Thank you very much.
Okay. Order in the food court.
Oh my God, this is a food court. Give me a taco and an extra large Coke with light ice.
No. Okay, Venom, please call up your first witness.
I call Peach. I'm kind of sick. Can you call someone else?
No.
Just do it.
I think Peach has like a disease or something. Anyways, why am I being called for somebody evil? Oh my God, you're so scary.
Okay. I'm very scared.
Order.
Don't even, ow!
Okay, go ahead, Meadow.
If I had anything to say, something I'd be legal for you.
Order!
Ow! Stop it!
Okay, here we go.
Okay, where were you at the scene of the crime?
I was watching the Patriots and the Seahawks at the Super Bowl.
Did you happen to go to Walmart's?
Yes.
What did you buy?
I bought a football. I bought a jug of 2% milk. And I bought some spare tires for my Ford F-150.
Now, when you were walking out of Walmart, did you happen to see a figure running away from Burberry Yoshi's dead body?
Yes, he has some red on him. He has some white. And I couldn't see the rest of him. Like, he was all black. But I saw him running away.
But that's all I know. Could you describe it?
Well, he had big white eyes. He's red. Partly red. And he's... I don't know if he's black or not. But that's all I know.
Yeah, sit down.
Okay. Thank God that's over. Oh, hey, Yoshi. Oh!
I gotta flip back over.
What do you want, Mario? What do you want?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry your cousin died.
Shut up.
What? I am.
I will eat you.
Well, okay, I'll be quiet.
Ora! Ora! Ora!
Oh my God!
Shut up! Okay, Cheep, please call your next witness.
Okay. Pie. Okay. Defense called, or whatever. Wait, who's being charged with the murder? You were, Cheep. Oh, then I called. I need to call somebody who knew Yoshi like his entire life. So I called one Luigi to the stand. Sing your song, Waluigi.
Oh, I got it.
Wait for me!
I am Waluigi, and I have to go pee in the toilet. Oh yeah, Waluigi.
And this is the person whistling the song.
Okay, so what do you want me here for, Zip Jeep?
I'm a trying to sing the song. I am Waluigi,
no!
And I have to go pee in the toilet. Oh yeah, I'm Waluigi.
Okay, come
but
on.
I'm really cheap.
Then let's go.
I am cheap, and I have to go pee.
Okay,
in the
I'm gonna
toilet.
Leave.
Oh yeah, I am cheap.
We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Hello, have you ever been tired of living? Well, call my phone number so I can murder you.
Back to the show.
Viral language.
Okay, sure.
Anyway, I got a couple questions for you, okay?
Okay.
Okay, first of all, what are those? I'm kidding. Okay. I know they look like elf shoes.
Elf shoes. Let's go!
Did they win?
I'm getting crazy!
Okay. Yeah, no. Okay. Whatever. Okay. Okay, let's see.
What?
Okay, I got a couple questions for you.
What?
Where were you on the night of the crime when Prepper Yoshi was getting murdered?
Peeing in Walmart.
Were you using a toilet or a urinal? Or a sink?
I was peeing on the wall.
You were peeing on the wall? Not even in your sink?
I couldn't hold it. It was like explosive.
Then how come you held it in
it
your
was
pants?
Like a it was like rapid fire.
Okay. Did you happen to go to Walmart?
I was peeing on it!
Okay. What'd you buy at Walmart?
Nothing! I peed on it!
Who you bought the wall you peed on?
No!
Okay.
So what questions do you have?
That pretty much all. But I got one more question for you. Describe the person who killed Purple Yoshi.
He was red.
Because apparently he was killed by all the Walmarts.
He was red and white and somewhat blackish.
Okay, thank you, Waluigi. You can go sit down now.
But mostly red.
Okay, you can sit down now.
When?
I call Metal.
Oh, Metal! Oh, yeah, okay.
Hello, Metal.
What do you want, Venom?
were you at the scene of the crime?
Murdering innocent orphans.
Let me get at Walmart.
Yeah.
Objection! Yeah. I still object. Not everybody should be at Walmart at the same time.
Overruled.
Forget it.
So anyway, yeah, Metal.
Just to let you know, this is the cameraman thing for the video. Like, this ends early. We'll just do a second part or yeah, whatever.
So, I have one important question. Before that, I have to ask you. I know you're like the most powerful thing in the universe. Nothing will ever kill you. And you're like that.
Just ask the question.
Fine. What did you see at the scene of the crime after you were done murdering and eating the corpses of the innocent orphans?
I saw. To be continued.